To install this mod, you'll need a program called Nvidia Inspector that I leave on the description. When you finish download, you're gonna open it, click yes. So here you put the name you want, you go to this one and you select Arma 2, this one you select Sims 2, you go to number 5, here you select high quality or performance as you want, and this one you click enable, and when you click apply change you just open your MTA and everything is done. See ya.